Tonight, Charlotte Fire says this house fire on Tuckaseegee Road was intentionally set. We're told it took 30 firefighters about half an hour to get it under control. Officials not releasing how it started, just saying to us that it remains under investigation at this hour.